be walking around my mansion and let my nuts hang. I just pull up on the side. Yes, sir, yes, sir, yes, sir. I just pull up with a vibe. Let's go, let's go, let's go. I can't tell you nothing because you lie. I'm turned up to that at Yeet Times Mariah Carey. I don't remember what the actual song is called, but that shit goes stupid. That shit turn me up every day. So this is the first vlog I'm making in a long time, a long, long time. Not really that long of a time, but you know, it's been a long minute. I've been going for a little minute. If you know what I did, then I did it. Just so you know, I'm on the way to this photo shoot. I didn't start the vlog this morning like I probably should have. I didn't do nothing this morning besides go eat breakfast and fuck the food up. I got pictures of what I eat so I can show you. Yeah, I cleaned that motherfucking plate, didn't I? Yeah, that part. We eat over here. I'm getting bigger. So I'm 187 pounds now. I'm trying to get to, I was at 192. That was a cool number. I really just gained like 20 pounds. So I'm chilling at 187. Really? 6 foot? I'm really swole as fuck. It's hot as fuck out here in Texas. So yeah, I'm not in Florida no more. I don't know if I made a vlog since I've been here in Texas. I doubt it though, but we in San Antonio. I don't got no hoes. But that's besides the point, you know? We're out here making power moves, going through school right now, learning a lot. I was talking to my Uber driver and he explained the program that I'm going through is basically like trying to drink water from a fire hose, how they give the information. I was like, damn. That's some real on-point words you just said there, my Uber driver, sir. They be giving this shit out quick. You know, I'm still in the fucking program. I ain't failed out. We're surviving the best we can, and we're gonna keep surviving because I'm a, what Akon said? I'm a slow survivor. I don't know how that shit go no more. It's that throwback. Real ones know that song. Shout out to my 90s babies. About to go get this shoot done. I ain't touched up my face. I got my clippers in my backpack. I got everything in the back. I'm inside a rental right now. We pushing that motherfucking Jeep thing. The people at the agency or the, I don't know what to call them, but the people that have me coming down there for this shoot, this photo shoot, said that they got designers and fashion people. I don't even know what to call these things. I don't do this, man. This is just a test trial. I just want to see what it was about, and hopefully they got somebody out there that could cut my hair for me, so I don't gotta do it myself. But you know, I really wouldn't trust anybody just to touch my face and my head, that's why I got my clippers with me. I'll just go to the bathroom and touch this junk up. You know, I like that crispy lineup. I can't do a crispy lineup with the clippers I got. I'm not a professional barber. I'm not a barber whatso the freak ever. Yeah, let me practice not cursing right now. You know, it is YouTube and vlogs and blah, blah, blah. I was just re-watching the old vlog I made back in Florida, that 4v4 basketball or 3v3, whatever it was, that slam ball. And I had Kenny talk to me. He said, don't forget it. And you know, I'm not forgetting, Kenny. I just been busy, Kenny. Been putting in a whole lot of work in other aspects. But I definitely still plan on doing these vlogs when I become situated on where I'm going. Ice Cube, are we there yet? No, shut up, sit back, relax, enjoy the ride. We on the way, we're going as a group. When we get there, it's gonna be a good time. Cause that's what we're here for, a good time and a long time. Maybe we can give her a long ride. I'll see you guys when I'm somewhere else. We're somewhere else.
You wanna be in it? You're probably gonna be holding the camera too. When we go to the
photo shoot.
Yeah.
Uh-huh.
Yes.
Are you sure?
I've been saying this since yesterday.
Are we gonna bring some food there?
This gonna be gone. I'm not bringing it. I mean, I'm not gonna be hungry. 2:30.
Yes, you are. You're gonna be hungry. We'll see how we go. That's why I was saying on our way out.
Oh. Yeah, I don't really care about all that fancy shit.
Just on our way out, we can grab something or whatever you want to do. I know you're gonna be the one doing work. I'm just gonna be sitting there
bored,
trying to eat
snacks. That's what I'm saying. You're gonna, so you're gonna be the one doing the vlog while I'm doing my thing.
Well, let me introduce myself in case you don't know.
Yeah, sure.
My name is Jada. Jada
Weta.
Do you
want to
tell me how we know each other and how we met?
I think we were. I was walking down the hall in class like 8 years ago and she like flashed her titty at me. And I was like, we're gonna become besties after this.
Hey, where are you going?
So yeah. We got our photo shoot coming up. I told you we were going to come back when we're somewhere different and we're somewhere else. Where are we? We're in NASA, man. Look at this spider knot. That shit's insane. I don't know what planet this is. I think this Neptune shit. I don't fucking know. Let's see what Jada looking at. She probably don't even know what she looking at. We'll ask her right now. What you looking at?
It's a space suit. It's a real one.
But weren't you looking over there? What's that?
Yeah.
What's that?
I don't care too much about that. But...
Nah.
I think it's like a rover. I don't know what that is. I didn't really look into that. But this? Look at how big.
I don't even think I can fit in that.
Look at it.
I'm taller than that shit and it's on a stand. That looks like some shit from construction. Where you gotta like mold the conduits and shit. Hell yeah. Is that good?
Mm-hmm. It has honey, bananas, blueberries, strawberries, granola, and acai base. $15, it better be good.
Mmm. Fancy schmancy. You said huh? The planet? What planet do you think that is?
Mars.
I think Mars would be way more red.
It's super red to me. Like, how red is it supposed to be? You think Mars is all the way covered in red?
Like, that color, pink, red. I don't know.
Is there a sign to tell us what planet it is?
It doesn't say. I thought it was Neptune, but we know we could just ask the lady over there.
You ask. Can you ask her?
Yeah, I could ask her. Excuse me. What planet is that? Ah, shit. You should have just said Neptune.
I told you that was Mars.
I guess. Yeah, we're out of here.
I know my planet, okay?
NASA offers 60 years.
Let me tell you a little secret that I haven't told anybody yet.
Yeah.
I just had a job working at NASA. You gonna see July 10th.
Yeah. I'm turned up. I be turned up. You wanna go in here? Why not? Can't go in there. They should have been there anyway.
Huh?
You lazy as hell.
Yeah, I'm not doing all that.
Yeah,
I love you.
Wow.
This is my city.
Your city. Well, it's hot as fuck out here. This shit bright. I want to do a backflip. I can't do one now.
Ooh.
Y'all want to see me try to hit a backflip?
Yeah, we'll do it for the one time because it's so damn hot.
Glee! Florida boy, we outside, bitch.
I got highlights.
You can still go further. Y'all see that fucking scar on my forehead? I was out with my boy yesterday. We took an Uber and the Uber dropped us off downtown right in front of one of them damn, it was one of these trees right the fuck here. I got beef with these bitches on me. They had a branch right outside the Uber and I jumped out and scraped my head across this motherfucker. Now I got this fucking scar on my shit. I don't think it's that noticeable, so straight, but god damn. All right, come on, let's hit this backflip.
1, 2, 3.
That's all I got.
You
trash?
Yeah, it was really trash. Like, it was a waste of time for me to even grab and hit record.
That's all I could do.
Anyways, look at the view, y'all. Yes, this was my idea to come here. This is gonna be a nice ass vlog.
Yeah.
Yeah. Thanks to me. I keep showing my acai bowl.
Oh shit, she walking down the stairs, y'all. Look at you walking down the stairs like a big girl. Y'all fuck with the drip? I'm saying light. It's something light. It's hot as fuck. So I mean, hot as freak. It's have I been cursing this whole time? I was supposed to not be cursing. He says
it. How do I look today?
Y'all can tell her how she look in the comments.
No, the comments? I need to know in live, real time.
You look good. Ooh. Oh, yeah. You look good. Gentle tap. Ooh, you look good.
Hey. She's fucking that shit up.
Indeed she is. I gotta look sober for my pictures.
About to wear makeup for the first time, you guys. Oh shit!
You guys can't record on this part. So no. Yeah, I'm sorry, guys.
So I just took the first parts of the pictures. All right. I just took the first part of the pictures. And shit's just kind of straight, I guess. I had to finish a little. I had to shave my shit because they don't know how to do it, so I did it for myself. You see that little touch up? Do go far with this damn scar?
Yeah.
I look like that nigga that attacked Mufasa. But, you know, they said we can't vlog over in that area. They never said nothing about the goddamn bathroom area. So, you know, we... Hey, turn up. So, yeah, you know.
How you feeling?
A little bit more awake with my Red Bull that you got me.
Ah. Red Bull is crazy. That's kind of like smoking blacks.
Red Bull is
you win. Fly motherfucking man. Catch y'all in a second.
Let me hold your drink.
Oh, yeah.
Wait, is this my car? I don't think so.
No. It's the black one.
Nah, that one is good. Nah, that motherfucker did come up at you.
It did.
My body ain't tolerating. I don't tolerate shit. Low tolerations. I'm a doctor now. Still ain't got no pain. Shit. Treat that bitch. Son and nigga. My dude's hella concentrated. That's a press kid.
Hello.
Now that whole press bitch. I still your whole concentration.
Now on my print. Draw me the shirt.
Walking in the building, that's how you make the statement. Pretty bitches love my style and they say they love my fragrance. Feel the beat like titty,
nigga. The picture.
Blunt fat like booty, smack her ass, but she won't say shit. But damn, try to hit it again. Make the statement. Certified.
Do you want it sideways or sideways?
I got my eyes peeled now.
No, he finesticated, told her throw that neck on the bed. She trained domesticated, painkiller.
Hmm? My heart is dead. I had to medicate it. Walk hard, turn my soul on red. Make this statement for police. I won't write no statements. I'm searching like where my case went. Under government authority, they got my case.
Florida.
Yeah. We got y'all out here.
Watch your questions, cause you two can become faceless. Name my candy both sides, cause he giving faceless. You'll get stiff, rigor mortis. Ain't no life up after this. Make the statement, knocking down her borders. Spanish bitch, but she look Asian. Bullets built like quarters, and they'll loiter in your larynx. Always wear a latex, even in her bearing. Your daughter love me harder, I be saying I ain't caring. Fucking on a Karen, me, be your face like cheeks. 13,000 all blue hunnids, all within 8 weeks. I got certified in getting hoes and bread, oh, you finesticated.
You wouldn't got signed it?
I had that.
Energize the bunny.
That car looks so nice inside.
It is. Told her throw that neck on the bed. She trained domesticated painkiller. For my heart is dead. I had to medicate it. Walk hard. Turn my soul right red. Make the statement. Certified and getting hoes and bread. Oh, he's domesticated. Told her throw that neck on the bed. She trained domesticated painkiller. For my heart is dead. I had to medicate it. Walk hard. Turn my soul right red.
Oh yeah, sure. That's it. I mean.
Okay, where's your keys?
Huh?
Where's your keys?
I'm not hungry. I'm good. No, it's okay. Thank you.
What do you have to say?
I'm having a great day right now. Having a blast out here. I think they're enjoying my presence too. What do you think? Think they're enjoying my presence?
Move to Houston.
Move to Houston. I'm close enough.
All right. You would like Houston.
Wait, hold the door for me.
What's your name?
Hold the door.
They're playing
games. You know how it is now. Gotta have them hold the door for you like a true king. We just finished the shoot. What the fuck? I thought we was about to get attacked by eagles. But, jump over. That's nasty. Oh, shit. Yeah, we just finished the shoot. I don't have the pictures yet. We're about to go get our food while they process the video. About to chill, eat while they do that, kick it butt.
They need to call us when they're ready, because I don't even want to be in there no more. We've been in there for 6 hours. Or 4 hours, however many. Hours.
I think it was like 2.
Yeah.
So, how do you think the pictures turned out?
I think you did amazing job. Get the food.
You're hungry, yes. Grab my shit.
You need something to drink?
I don't have anything to drink. I got my water. Pretty good day. I think everything turned out exactly how it should have. They've not done yet, though. So, basically, good shoots. Have fun. The photographer was cool. Chill as fuck. It was only cool, though, because I was cool. You know how that goes. Because motherfuckers be awkward. It seemed real awkward until I started being myself. She calls it professional. I call it awkward. Everybody has a perspective. Afternoon, man. And mine is exactly what I said it was. So, yeah. Now we're about to go chill. Wait for these pictures. And I'm going to show you guys how it look. Good. Yeah, I grabbed all those napkins.
crumbled
in. It was necessary. You know what that sounds like to me? A personal problem. Sounds like your personal problem solver, huh?
Yeah.
Open up what? I don't know, it smells good. Let's open that shit, got a fucking... Yes. You said try some of this? You got to taste it before I did. Just so you know. I mean, that shit did for me. Because I was fucking with them. They're like, this guy's lit. Let me make sure his quesadilla is perfect. I was like, appreciate you, Pablo.
But thanks to me because I needed a to-go box. Mm-hmm. It was funny because he was like, no, we don't have any. When I looked back there, there was so many to-go boxes.
No.
Just because we wasn't paying. He thought.
Yeah, that's what I was about to say. So I already bought some shit over here, bro. Jeez. See that scar on my forehead.
That's nobody sees.
I don't.
Oh wow. Oh my god. They're good, right?
This is
so nice.
Yeah. Wanna fuck now.
Yeah. Wet weather in your watch. I mean, it's just how I am. They're all natural.
So that's the last one.
Faces.
They look really good.
So the broad convinced me to pay $3,000 for my pictures and a website and some other jobs.
Who is the broad?
You thought it was you?
Yeah, I just had to make sure.
Okay. So yeah, the original cost was $4,000 for everything, like for them to send me these 36 pages of how to get an acting job and then to help me be my agent or whatever. Or I could have got 6 pictures for $400. I record the pictures regardless that they took, but you know, I kind of like the idea that they're gonna be my agency and they seem to like me. My other talent that I just told no to would have did the same thing though. So I can't do this at the current moment. I just wanted to take some pictures, but they seem to be real eager to have me. They all seem to be real eager to have me around because the personality is just great. Yeah.
And their photos are amazing. Not just your personality, but like
I look good and they want that. Yeah. That's what my brother be saying. He'd be like, you're a talented individual. I'm like talented. So what the fuck you get that word from? You just start calling anything talented. But regardless, that's all behind us now. And the focus is to finish school. So while I do that, these payments are gonna be going in, and when I get these images, you guys will receive them when I do. And hopefully, you know, we're going to be somewhere further off in the distance. The day's kind of over. All I'm about to do is take this long-ass drive back to the crib, tweak with these clips we have, and, you know, vlog number 3, 4? How many vlogs do we have?
We have so many. I cannot wait for you to match them all together.
Are you talking about these clips? No, I'm talking about how many vlogs have I ever done. I think it's like my 3rd one. I had I did my last vlog at the stew with Blue Cheese, Young J, Young J ENT, and we had
And y'all need to tune in. Go watch his YouTube, and you need to promote it more.
Yeah, so that's another thing I'm gonna start doing is putting money into promotion. But now I gotta put money into this damn these damn pictures. So everything's gonna take time, and when I do come up, I'm gonna be the most authentic, you know. I've been around the people. I know how the people are. I don't do too much. I'm not a mean person, but I still beat your ass. So, you know, I'll see you guys in the next vlog.
Thank y'all for tuning in.
Peace, love, blessings.
We love you, Houston.
Continue to grow.
H-Town, baby.